What's up, everyone? It's Baby Over 3 coming to you from Splatoon 2. Alright, time to be another episode of the series, and time to do another weapon showcase. So, for this episode, I'll be showcasing the .96 Gal Deco. The stages are Mikomar and Walleye Warehouse, so let's get started. Walleye Warehouse. Truth be told, I saw what stage that I was trying to think of what weapon to showcase, but then again, I had to look at the stages. And I know Walleye is really good for range weapons. Roll straight into me, huh? Oh, that's a scope! Really stupid ass wall. Fuck that. How the hell did they suddenly? Okay. Wow, okay. That's one way to die. Damn, see, this is why I don't like Walleye Warehouse. It's so easy to get camped. Once you're getting camped, that's it. So, first match is defeat, of course. All right, Mako Mart. Yeah, I know. You're getting ready to use your damn Booyah Bomb. Fuck. Alright, back to Mako Mart. Hopefully, I found a new room, by the way. Hopefully, someone here knows what the hell they're doing. Everyone, that last group, everyone just kept dying. That was just sad. Oh, that explains it. That sniper had a scope. Right, okay, yeah. Ooh, that's a bunch of yellow on our side. Hold on. There is someone making their way over here. Thanks for the backup. It's hard to say, but, wow. Is everyone just doing terrible today? Thank you. Oh, fuck! Okay, I need to figure out how to use this splash wall properly. I don't know, toss it straight to the ground or something, right? On my feet? Otherwise, it takes forever to finally activate. Oh man. Yeah, we definitely lost that. Well, I can probably see why we lost that. Alright, we're back to Walleye Warehouse. Let's see if we can do better this time. Ah, shit. I guess that was my fault for being so damn close. Ah, get out of the sink! Well, at least someone got him. Wow, talk about lazy. Did that person seriously get two people in one shot? You gotta be kidding me. No! Oh my god. Yeah, like always, this stage will never be my favorite. definitely explains why we lost. Oh, that's a scope. Now that was lucky. Finally, another win. About time. Last play. So they got two rain clouds, ink armor, and if I'm not mistaken, an inkjet. Oh my god. How embarrassing. Well, well played though. Yeah. Another tough fight. Seriously, wow, okay. I never seen a special that takes that long. Or a sub weapon, I should say. Wow, we finally won at Walleye Warehouse. About damn time. And I'll say that'll do for this episode. So, thanks for watching from me, EO3. And I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. The .96 Gal Deku. Or Deku, either way. Nice, not bad, honestly. Really not bad of a weapon. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later.